So table stakes. Table stakes are very important. These are things like greeting your customer, paying attention, not chatting with each other on the sales floor when somebody's waiting to be helped. We call it table stakes because it's the basics. If you can't execute on the basics, you're never going to get to the rest. So you've got to have merchandise to be purchased. You've got to have a clean store. You've got to have lighting. You've got to have people on the floor. You've got to have inventory that can be purchased. Some of these basic table stakes are what was missing at some of the places where we had the most negative experiences. If you take your table stakes, though, and you add engaged employees who are paying attention and willing to drop what they're doing and come over and help you, it makes a huge difference. And then if you add to that the right technology in store that works, and that the associates know how to use. And those two things are very important, because there's nothing worse than taking a tablet over and saying, look how great this is, and then, hold on, I'm not sure which button to push, or, oh wait, the batteries are dead, or it's not working, or there's this fantastic interactive kiosk because we're so advanced technologically, and that's what our brand says, but sorry, it doesn't work today. That's when you created an expectation, and then you failed to deliver on it. That's where the dissonance comes in. So, all of these things, if you have them, they add up to a really pleasant, communicable memory. Whether or not you purchase something, you're going to be happy when you leave. You're going to be satisfied. You're going to feel like you had a good experience. Not having any one of these things, though, is a ding.